study and the whiz and the Christmas market is bursting. But at the early morning cathedral prayers, I find myself the only lay person, me a Buddhist among two canons and the dean, taking the liturgy with a pinch of salt. Amidst that stone-clad scene of ancient tombstones and Gothic vaults, I don't care about the Book of Malachi and the sin of sacrificing blemished sheep, but the silence is sweeter than the songs that lie stacked high in prayer books, gathering dust in a heap. As my lips caress the communion wine, I vow that I will study to be quiet, 'cause I know I find peace in this holy shrine, and I'm better inside than standing outside it. About this place, utilitarian concrete at the base of the hills. My masquerading as a Spanish hacienda, but not built to last, and one day will become an empty shell like others around, built on sand and poorly maintained. I choose a Mexican pork burger with crinkle fries and a glass of staff welcome me with smiles, and the drinks lady is at my table quick, but mosquitoes are buzzing at my ankles, and some American families make me rankle. And I'm wishing you were here with me to say choc de when I alone beside Bukit Mutiara. Solitude becomes loneliness as I start to sink into hopelessness. For what can